Assalamu alaikum friends, welcome to Simple Homemade Projects. In this video, I am going to show you the procedure of making a custom symbol and footprint in the Easy EDA design suite. Currently, I am working on an upcoming project where I need the symbol and footprint of this knob potentiometer. So let's design it in today's video. Once you have logged into your Easy EDA account, from the home page, go to File, New Symbol. The symbol editor will be opened. You can use multiple tools from the drawing toolbar for your custom design. I need a rectangle first with a grid and snap of 10 millimeters. After drawing the rectangle, change the grid and snap to 5 millimeters, followed by the drawing of the middle wiper with an arrow. Add the name of the symbol. In my case, it is knob potentiometer. Next, select the pin tool from the drawing toolbar and assign 3 pins, one on each side and one to the wiper. I chose to hide the pin names, but it depends completely on your choice. With this step done, our symbol is complete and now it's time to save it. Go to File, Save As, and save the symbol. Now to design the footprint for it, close the current tab. Go to File, New, Footprint. For the footprint, we need the exact dimensions, so always consult the datasheet. Here I have the datasheet and you can also find it in the video's description. Here you can see the specifications of this potentiometer and at last we have the dimensions. So all three pins are 5 millimeters apart. And the width of each pin is 1 millimeter. So we need a little big hole than 1 millimeter. Here you can see I have also measured the dimensions using a vernier calipers. In the footprint editor, set the grid and snap size to 5 millimeters. Place the pad and alter its dimensions first. The width and height of circle are linked, so changing one will change the other proportionally. Set it to 1.7 millimeters. Change the hole size to 1.3 millimeters. The width is still small, so I'm going to change it to 1.85 millimeters. Once done with setting it up, I copied it and placed the other two pairs 5 mm apart as mentioned in the datasheet. The next step is to change the pin number. Set it precisely according to the symbol. The middle pin, which is my pin 2, is the wiper pin and pin 1 and 3 are the side pins. Next, I change the grid size and use the rectangle tool to draw an approximate shape of the potentiometer around the pads. Once done, save the footprint by going to File, Save As. Give it a name and save it. The next step is to link this footprint to the symbol we created. For it, go to the library in the left bar. Under My Libraries, select All and the symbol will be shown here. Double click it and it will be opened in the symbol editor. In the top bar, go to Tools and Footprint Manager. In the dialog box, click on Select Footprint in the upper right corner. In the Workspace Classes, click on Tags, My Libraries, All, and select the newly created footprint. Click on Update Footprint and don't forget to save the symbol as well. With this step done, our symbol and footprint design and linking is complete. Here you can see I have opened it in a test project and everything seems fine. Thanks for watching the video. Do like, share, and subscribe. Take care. Allah Hafiz.